guys, so today I'm going to talk to you guys about how to make money on makeup that you don't really like or use or care for, or you're just hoarding and just looking at it when you could be making money.